Senator Fowler also showed us the improvements to the Rauchfuss Hill State Recreation Area, a mile north of Golconda. This area has been closed nearly 10 years. Senator Fowler says there's an initiative underway, and with it there has been some clearing and new picnic tables put in. He says they are even hiring more staff to maintain the park. The area borders Lusk Creek and consists of 261 acres, including 70 acres for bow hunting, deer, and turkey.